Today is the day that the people of Okahandja are to the people who live in the resettlement of Promised Land. So the municipality has been seeking for an eviction order from the court, and so they were granted eviction order, and people were notified to move from the land that they call the Promised Land, whoever might have promised them the land. And this land, according to the municipality, has an owner, is already sold. So people are responding, they still want to stay, or I don't know, they have to be moved to a relevant area.
Come on, Gorilla! sorry.
I'm going to go to the hospital.